an album that was the number one record for us called Long Distance Voyager. And we've done a few songs from that album tonight. And it's not often you have a number one, so you tend to remember. When we got to number one with the album, we had, of course, to knock somebody off number one. And the record that we knocked off number one was by a wonderful, lovely lady called Kim Carnes. Do you remember that? She had this great song. It was called Betty Davis Eyes. Fantastic record. And anyway, just about a week after we got to the number one spot in the US, we did a television show at Top of the Pops or something in London, and she was on because that song was such a big hit. And I met her and we talked and everything, and I felt really bad about it for about 3 seconds. I got over that. Because you know there's somebody else coming up. I mean, Chuck Berry knocked number Nights in White Satin off number one with My Ding-a-ling. You never know. It doesn't matter. Anyway, this is a song from Long Distance Voyager, and this is called Meanwhile.
I'd end up as the hero, thought the glory would be mine.